Now a developing story in the Northeast. Police are searching for the driver who hit a woman on the Roosevelt Boulevard tonight. She has serious injuries. The accident happened near Southampton Road in the northbound inner lanes around 9:30. Police say the vehicle did not stop, and we are working to get a description. The victim is believed to be in her 20s.